Risk factors for varicose veins are things like childbirth or pregnancy, family history, previous history of blood clots, extensive trauma to a leg. Long-term standing probably doesn't cause bad veins. It may exacerbate what you already have. Things like crossing your legs or, you know, wearing high heels, or it's probably a fallacy that those things cause varicose veins too.